I found it my first night here. This house is certainly full of mysteries, isn't it? I tried to solve it on my own, but I had to clear out all of that photographer's things when I arrived. Talk about a mood killer. Wow, would you look at those stones? They must be worth a fortune. Jacob obviously spared no expense. Jacob was a prodigy in the field of medicine. Who knows what he might have achieved if he hadn't killed himself? Rumor has it that the tower here is a marvel of clockwork engineering. If that's true, I suppose a lot of experts would do just about anything to study it. Oh, she died so young. Ben thinks that her ghost still haunts the house. It's absolute rubbish. Ghosts aren't real.
a sight that can't be held by mother's eyes. It brings hurt that stigmatizes till a heart is shriveled. Bodies broken, their spirits torn, lives viciously severed. A mother can only grieve and mourn till the mind is fevered.